This city has 300,000 people living in it. And if you want to know how I run this thing so smoothly, check out this video on my channel, which shows you how to at least double your FPS in Transport Fever 2.